These waffles are one of the easiest and healthiest breakfast recipes you'll make this weekend. Add old-fashioned or rolled oats, milk, eggs, baking powder, sugar, a dash of salt and melted coconut oil into a blender. Blend until smooth and make waffles. You can customize a recipe using gluten-free oats to make gluten-free waffles or use melted coconut oil. I like to make a double batch and freeze leftovers. Just pop them in your bread toaster from frozen for a quick breakfast before school or work. They are fluffy and soft inside with a perfectly crisp exterior. Follow for more!